Yes, of course. If you're making a tomato sauce, fresh tomato, it's a bit of a waste. And also, to make sauces, Roma tomato are the one to use for sauces. The other ones, they're too full of water and there's very little pulp, there is maybe too many seeds. Stay away from that, from making sauces. Cherry tomato, if you want to saute them quickly with garlic and oil, make a beautiful pasta. Regular tomatoes that you put in a salad, generally, I wouldn't cook with them really very much, you know.